Why did Hitler change plans during Operation Barbarossa? Holder, Guderian, and other senior generals pressed Hitler to just stick with the original plan. The largest of the three army groups, Center, was making good progress towards Moscow. They argued that if they really did intend to win this war before winter, taking out the central command structure would be the quickest way. But Hitler shook his head. He insisted if they captured Kiev, they stole the breadbasket away from Stalin.